They look so tired and miserable. Wouldn't you be, Mary, coming from a Tudor court? There's still no satisfaction when they get here. Perhaps we will make use of them for sport, so... No?
Don't be fooled by her. She's formidable and quite the politician.
She isn't Maximilian in charge.
Yes, Kitty.
It's his wife, Mary, who has the lineage as daughter to the late Charles the Bold, but as you would expect when there's a York around, it's the stepmother who really holds the power. Most say she ruled the duchy long before her husband passed away.
I wonder what he died of.